question number 10. So in this particular question, right, is testing you on chemical bonding. So if I take the option, all the options, right, okay, we start from one by one, okay, start from W, right? W does not conduct under any conditions. And since it doesn't conduct any conditions, right? Okay, so it's not, most likely it's a non-conductor. Okay, and what is a non-conductor, right? And we usually go for the non-metals. Okay, non-metals, they are non-conductor of electricity. So if let's say you only conduct, so if you do not conduct it under any conditions, right, I will eliminate A and B straight away because it makes sulfur the best option over here. All right. So next one, conduct only in aqueous solution, right? Is HCl. Okay, because in aqueous solution, right, HCl, right, will become H plus plus Cl minus ions. Okay, take note. Whereas, right, HCl, right, if it's a gas, right, it remains as a molecule. This cannot conduct electricity. Okay. Question like to test on this, asking you to draw the dot and cross diagram. So if you can, right, try on your own. We always ask our AD students to test out HCl aqueous and HCl gas. Okay, try to draw it if you are able to. Okay, it's a popular exam question. Conduct in both molten and aqueous state, in molten and solid state, highly likely is a metal. So in this case, lead is the answer. So lastly, so conducts in both molten and aqueous, and leaving out solid, it has to be a ionic compound. All right. And over here, this is the best option, NaCl over here. All right. Because if you were to choose between NaCl and AgCl, AgCl is insoluble, NaCl is soluble. That makes the best answer over here. Okay. That's question number 10.